I'll see you guys later.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Take care. Cheers, Neil. Have a good night.
Did you hear that?
Hmm?
Did you hear any of the conversation there?
No.
I just had it out with Neil. He showed his true colours, didn't he?
What do you mean? He's all right, isn't he? Seems like a good bloke.
So what do you think? Oh, better not say anything then. Watch your back. I'm slagging you off.
What?
I'm slagging you off. Yeah.
What, me personally?
Yeah. Yeah.
What, just me?
Yeah. And you. I'm slagging all you lot off.
What's he saying?
Just going, oh, you, a lot of rubbish. I was going, oh, a lot of rubbish. You're Swindon, a lot of shit. And then he got aggressive and I went berserk.
Did you?
If I had it, I need to come through that wall.
I don't know, he's pretty trim, mate.
Yeah, okay, it's karate.
So, yeah. And David, what did he actually say about us?
Just like slagging you off. I went, you're Swindon, not a little slugs. A little slugs with no personality and just jealous that we're better at everything than you. I tell you what, on a serious note, if it did kick off doing anything, get out. I don't want you lot getting there, it's not worth it.
Well, I'll just step in if you want.
It's been big boy shit, mate. Cheers.
Use that one. Hit him really hard above the ears, causes a vacuum in the brain, kills him instantly.
I wouldn't want him to die. I'd want to keep little twat alive with the shit I was going to put on him.